Well, everything's fine, but I'm just gonna grab my keys and call.
Yeah, it was good, I guess. Yeah, it's exciting. Who really knows you?
Sounds like horse was less than steely.
Oh no, the horse was steely, though. I gotta get some sleep. Enjoy.
I feel like it's my fault.
It's not.
Mm-hmm. No, I can't.
I know.
Seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not gloomy.
Feel like less of a bourgeois douche.
All right, let's get Ruth in here, though, because she was the one who came up with the idea.
No, this is a classic soap.
A kidnapping story. The next step is for the grieving mother to make a public plea for her child's safe return. Then we cut to a remote cabin in the Montana wilderness where we see the hermit realize this is as long as their wedding. Uh-oh, she's already pregnant with their incest baby.
Oh, wait, Jesus Christ.
You're so dismissive.
Or a handicap match, 3-1, that's always a classic.
Aren't you supposed to be at the big network meeting?
Oh, we had a big network phone call instead. They are moving the show to a new time slot at 2 a.m.
But we're a kids' show. Kids don't watch TV at 2 a.m.
I get shit-canned because Sam and I wouldn't listen to your idea about you wrestling over the fate of your family's cherry orchard.
How many people watching us are standing out in the parking lot?
Who needs cheese cubes or bikinis? Because all we need is just good old.
You do the honors.
Here we go. Bash Hour Productions, this is mega producer Bash Hour speaking.
Hi, this is Dr. Shifrin from San Francisco Gemma Hospital.
Sebastian
Howard? Yes. Lights?
Well, that would explain why no one knows who the fuck I am or what I do.
Look, we may never open a show in Las Vegas ever.
Hey. It was fun last night.
No, Todd, what did we say?
Hey, I'm not. Well, thank you.
Switch seats with me for a second.
Switch.
Right here, ladies.
Nice camera.
Yes. Oh,
thanks. It's got this TTL with the flash thing.
The gorgeous Bantan Hotel.
I wake up. I think about Keith. So, I just try to keep moving.
Hit me all you want. I am cold and heartless like a frigid Siberian tundra.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I feel not. Let's see, what would scare you? A museum! Book without pictures! Okay. And you. You have very nice permanent
money.
And therefore have American secrets. I can extract through. Perhaps we discuss later in a hotel.
Got it.